This Thursday, top billings in France, where SA's world-famous Handspring Puppet Company teaches Bonang how to keep her head.
It's not a very graceful process.
I would imagine somebody shoving my head on my neck.
Working with the company who made Warhorse such a hit, Bonang learns to walk before she can fly.
Like that.
That's
catch this World Festival of Puppetry on Top Billing this Thursday night at 8:30 on SABC3.